Welcome back to Killing Floor 2. Sorry about that, I had to go help with the dogs.
And you just imbeciles. Before I decide to shut the pod, that flesh valve must have had some sort of structural deficiency. Lucky you.
What's the bloody world come to?
Healing sniper.
Protect the area if you can.
Try not to kill any of them until he reaches the point.
That's the stuff.
There we go.
Direct hit, pour it on.
Fucking hell. I like this.
It's reloading. Hey, help! I hear.
This is one weapon. Mostly secure. Is odds helping you somehow? Is this some sort of prank? You're not this good.
Turns my stomach. What's the bloody world come to?
The boss is going to be this time. Watch it be the abomination.
place needs to redecorate.
Who's the boss?
You should see them any second now. Try to die with dignity.
Oh, for God's sake, of course this thing. Oh, I knew it'd be the fucking abomination. Or he's the Tubby bastard. Barely touches his armor.
There's more where that came from. But die!
Thank God the field managed to escape with some less damage from the warp bile. Never been up here before. Thank you for watching this part, and I'll see you in part 3. Which I better win.